On Friday morning, a bidding war began between two of the largest gold mining companies in existence. If the $5 billion deal closes with the victor being the company Goldfields, that would mean the creation of the fourth largest gold miner on planet Earth. However, Goldfields is currently not the highest bid, and they only have 5 days to match it, so we'll have to wait and see what happens.
Make sure to follow us and we'll keep you up to date.